हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल वर्ड्स एंड एक्सप्रेशंस। इफ यू आर न्यू टू माय चैनल, डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब एंड हिट द बेल आइकन, एंड आई रिक्वेस्ट टू स्टे विद अस टिल द एंड। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस वेयर टू पुट एपोस्ट्रॉफी इन ईट्स एंड वेयर टू नॉट, द यूसेज ऑफ द वर्ड्स एबॉट, एबॉर्टिव, एबॉर्शन, ट्रिक्स्टर and the expressions in good part and put a spoke in one's wheel. First, we are going to discuss the misuse of the apostrophe with eats. Many of us don't know where to put apostrophe and where to not. If we use an apostrophe with eats, then it means it is or it has, but without the apostrophe, it means belonging to it. For example, I don't believe it's finally Friday. There should be an apostrophe because the full form of it's here is it is. One more example is the cat was licking its tail. So we can't put apostrophe here because here eats denotes the position, the belonging of the cat. Number 2, the verb abort. It denotes the meaning of stopping not only the pregnancy but also in general sense stop. It means to cause something to stop or fail before it begins or before it is complete. For example, the plan or fight had to be aborted at the last minute. The same way, the noun form abortion means also a failure. For example, this project is a complete abortion. In the same way, the adjective abortive means describing an attempt or plan that you have to give up because it has failed. For example, he made 2 abortive attempts on the French throne. Number 3, a good word for a person who deceives and cheats, trickster. For example, Mala is a trickster. Let us give a quick revision. If we use an apostrophe with eats, it means it is or it has. Without the apostrophe, it means belonging to it. Next, abort. To cause something to stop or fail before it begins or before it is complete. Abortion, a failure. Abortive describes an attempt or plan that you have to give up because it has failed. Trickster, a person who deceives and cheats. In good part, without offense. Put a spoke in one's wheel. Ported someone in the execution of his or her design. Number 4, in good part. It means without offense. For example, he took my advice in good part. Number 5, put a spoke in one's wheel. It means thwarted someone in the execution of his or her design. For example, it was he who put a spoke in my wheel. So here we have completed today's 5 words and expressions. Any type of suggestions will be highly appreciated. Feel free to ask your queries in the comment box. Thank you.